The culture at Casey's is one that has been built from a family-type atmosphere. Our values are positive, polite, professional, proud. We try to practice those in about everything that we do. When we started investigating systems, we learned that there was an incredible amount of potential for us to put more metrics, more efficiencies in our stores, to other managers, even to our employees.
Tell us a little bit first about, you know, what life was like before you moved into ADP.
Our story is pretty unique. I remember when ADP came on site, they thought we were just a set of gas stations. You know, we're a construction company. We have a daycare. We have our own print shop on site. We haul our own fuel. We have our own distribution centers. I mean, that's why when you think about our role in HR, we have to challenge ourselves constantly to think about all those populations. The payroll system we used, we'd had since 1984. We had 42 manual processes to process payroll. Our thoughts initially were, how do we make payroll more efficient? Now you fast forward about 2 years later, it's more the metrics and the analytics and now the insights that we get.
So it's that transparency layer, right?
Yes.
Of openness of what we're building, how we're solving business problems, having that data on hand to then open those conversations to even advance it forward.
We have almost 2,200 store managers. So by having this data, they can glance at it in the morning, but they can go about their business and focus on operations and focus on their people, focus on customers.
We're talking about all kinds of different managers, store managers, managers in corporate, managers in our distribution center. It needs to be simple.
Yes.
You know, as a district manager, I oversee 60 stores and roughly 1,100 employees within that footprint. With the tools we've gained through ADP in terms of the analytics, we're able to work with a manager and really pinpoint the problem.
We now have a system that the managers can see what's happening every single day.
Yep.
They can see where they're at in their overtime. They can see turnover metrics. They can see data about their employees.
I've always been impressed personally with what you guys have done with exposing data out to your managers. Your willingness to be transparent just to help your whole workforce.
That's what I love most about Casey's. We were able to partner with you so well on so many different aspects. And when it all came back to it, it was all how you wanted to improve the experience that your employees were having because that impacted your culture.
You spend a lot of time with your coworkers. So you kind of develop more like a family than just employees. One of the things that we strive for is if there is going to be overtime, we can allow them to know sooner with the mobile app. It isn't just about taking care of them when they're at work. What can we do to help you succeed as a person outside of work?
You know, I want to think that we've only just begun. The best way I can describe it is keep the transparency coming. It seems to be doing something.